Coming up on Cogeco News, there's a Ford and another stay-at-home order apparently on its way today. Vaccinations beginning at one local pharmacy. They've already been going on at another. And Don Cherry talks the OHL this time, or lack of it. Those stories are more live at 5 on Cogeco News.